I cannot then believe in this concept of an anthropomorphic god who has the powers of interfering with these natural laws. As I said before, the most beautiful and most profound religious emotion that we can experience is the sensation of the mystical. And this mysticality is the power of all true science.
Einstein's theory of relativity is based on two principles. The first principle is that if you have two objects and nothing else,
Albert Einstein was born into a Jewish family in Ulm, in the Kingdom of Württemberg, German Empire, on the 14th of March 1879.
Albert Einstein. Albert Einstein, who contributed to the peace of humankind through science, was born in Germany in 1879. There were always beautiful music sound and happiness in his family, who loved literature and music.